of New Orleans to the finest concert halls of New York, and inspired George Gershwin to create this American classic.